Everyone, Instagram world here. Dr. Steve Wasserman, the Adjust'em doctor here. Just want to do a quick video on hand sanitizer that you guys are probably using 40, 50 times a day. Not good. Look at the chemicals in here. All these chemicals are absorbed directly through your hand into your body. You're disrupting your normal skin bacteria or biome. You're becoming antibiotic resistant in time with these products. You're disrupting your hormone, estrogen, and testosterone. You're weakening your immune system. Throw it away. Just use basic soap. There's a lot of good soaps out there, natural soaps, everyone's soap, plant extract. Dr. Bonner's is excellent. So if you have to do something, just wash your hands. I also came across this product, hand sanitizer, 80% alcohol by Primal Elements, made in the US of A. I know the company, they're reliable and they're honest. They're excellent. All that contains is hydrogen peroxide, glycerin, and purified water. So if you have to do something, use this. So thanks for listening. If you like these videos, just thumbs up. I appreciate it. Take care to wellness.